Welcome to Kingdom Hearts. I picked up this game last night at the... Well, no, I bought cards, so like, yeah, I bought online. So yeah, I'm playing it, and it's really loud. There. So much. It's a beautiful game series. Trust me, you'll love it. Tarzan. Do this, bro. I'm actually excited.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Ooh, there's the voice Sora. Getting all that clout. That's right, so much to do, so little time. Oh, it's been like 10 years since I've 7 years? I don't know.
Thank you.
with the item. And, I didn't read the last word.
Thank you.
best weapon of them all.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sore, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
What raft?
And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh, yeah. Look how slow she was, Damn. That was a pretty good intro. Down here. Ooh, save. saw something in the corner. No, I thought I could just try that. Get something. Maybe this fucker knows where I can get another one.
Hey, what's happening, man?
The freeze feels great.
Hey, what is happening, man? Everything we need to the raft, I gave my stuff to Kyrie. Hey, Sora, how about a quick round to grab your sword? Alright, you're on. This one decides the champion.
Hey. You still don't got it. Hey.
Oh, you're getting wrecked, mate!
Come on!
What?
You still don't got it. You still don't
got
it.
Why did I mean to do this?
What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving it.
What? Damn, I really butchered that. No, don't go up there, man. Alright, I got everything. Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow. Where the hell do they even live?
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kyrie, thanks.
You're welcome.
Good job, Kyrie. I wasn't listening to what was happening. But good job,
Sora!
Anyways.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Why'd he throw that away? I bet that dude spent all day trying to get it.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree.
Oh, I never even noticed that.
There's gotta be something there, yeah?
No, I don't want to have that. Yeah, let's see what's over here. Oh god, this is creepy as hell. Why is there a door in there? Oh, that's nice. No doorknob, no keyhole. What kind of door is this anyway? Alright, let's see what Riku can do. Hey, Sora, our rap still needs a name. Let's see how high went. What would you call it? Oh my god, I'm retarded. Alright. That looks like a good name. Mega Nut 666. Mega Nut 666. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. Guys at it again. Alright, I'll be the judge. Usual rules apply. Take any route you want. I remember I sucked ass at this. First one to take that view and make it back here.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Oh, God. I'm still trash at it.
Show me your stuff!
Oh. Jesus, that took so long.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Changed.
What do you mean?
Well,
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first, but now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I sure hope he's all right.
Good, Agus. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the steed.
Thank you. Both of you.
Go said, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Help the king.
You're coming too.
Gorsh, Jiminy. Your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
New duds? Hey, Chipmunks.
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Boat
and Kairi's.
She was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. but this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Here!
A star's going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
He said, come on, let's hurry, and then they just keep walking.
Where's that king?
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big coyote?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
You just dipped. Alright, I'm gonna end the video right here. That was pretty long, mainly because I was searching for those stupid items. Anyways, thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode.